Well, tonight, a Sarasota County deputy is on leave after video showed a struggle between him and a teenager while he was being booked. We're told Deputy Neil Pizzo told the teenager to take his hands out of his shirt. At that point, Pizzo approached and says he felt the need to defend himself, pushing the teenager against the wall and eventually wrestling him to the ground. The teenager had to be taken to the hospital for a cut on his head. Pizzo remains on administrative leave.